Hey everyone, this is Adia, and today I'm gonna try out an MMORPG that's with the name of Life is Feudal MMO. So yeah, here I am trying to create a character. It's really hard. What's my family name? My family's name should be Yukalu. He's a bit of caveman, I don't know. The sound is not working. Nice. I hope this is a good voice then. Am I just remove these then? Because it just gets hot. So let's see. Am I Gutlung, a Slavard, or a Core? A Slavard. Can I make myself fat? Doesn't seem like that. Only 3 head. Well, this one then. Oh, tattoos. I like this one. It was written all over him. That's cool. That's good. Nice. No. 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 Nope. This is no way I can make myself because I can't make this character fat, so let's make a coolest guy then. No. No. There we go. And a huge beard. Something big. Ooh. No. There we go. Dark brown. More text scribble on him. Which one? That one. And well, I'm quite pale. So, since I don't know anything about this game, I don't know anything. Strength, guild cost. Let's just go with normal. Artisans. I wanna be a bit of hunter as well. There you go. Footman, slinger, assaulter, militia. Let's go with footman. It's the most common one, I guess. I don't know. I don't know anything. Yeah, you could see another character there, but I just wanted to see if how the game ran before streaming. That's all I've done. I don't know anything. Oh. This is that character. Wrong character. Oh, there, Yukalu. I'm not in a guild. Don't have a title. And there's here in alignment. Okay. Sounds fair. So yeah, I don't know anything about this game. I know it's kind of a sandbox MMO. That's like the only thing I know. So here I am, shipwrecked it seems. What do I do now? Don't walk into that though. I can run. What else? There's something up there. Inspect. Left click. Okay. Hardwood log. Don't have a hatchet. Can I break off any branch or something? Yeah, gather branch. Guess what? Inspect. You see a medium maple tree. Let's get another branch. Same, it seems. Look for tracks of peaceful animals. I failed to find any tracks. Okay, fair enough. Maybe I should read up on any something. Are these pears? No. That's no, just leaves. It's more idols. I have no idea what I'm doing. Just running around, trying to find something I need to. Oh, see? No, we. There we go. Look. So cool. You're so cool. Whatever your name was. Yugalu? Are they? Oh, they Yugalu? I don't know. Apple, apple. I wanna get some app. Cat. I wanna grab some apples. It's maybe good. I don't know. What's this? Barefooted. Concentration. You're walking. Skill drops in short. What? I don't know. Help. Plant fibers and branches are required to craft primitive tools. Plant fibers and flints can be gathered using gather plant. Gather plant fibers and search for useful flintstone. Hunger. Okay, so this is hunger. Sorry. But so I guess I need to find some flints and some stone. Wherever that is. I'm looking for stones on the ground or what? It says inspect, erect an idol. Looks for tracks. Great furniture. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that yet. Oh yeah, I read also that you can have your own house. That's like the only thing I know. So, where are stones? Where are stones? This seems to be something. Maybe. I don't know. Only more wood. Got wood. Ah, see what I did there? Nothing. Stones. Hazel. It's the same. Plant fibers of flint can be gathered using gather fl plant fibers. I'm probably a stupid, but what? I have enough branches, I think. Need flint and fiber. Well, let's grab some more apples then. Sorry about this, maybe I should have looked up before. I'm gonna try a bit more. If I can't find any fiber or stones, I'm just gonna Google it. But I do have apples. What's this? Looks like a war zone. Am I going to that place? Well, why not? It's a village there. Is this really wise? Maybe the village has stones. Maybe. There's a guy there. Unvart the grave dagger. Is this dropped objects? Okay. Asovesvefni. Okay, let's go find the elder then. Guess the elder lives there. Just gonna inspect this home. Okay, couldn't enter. There's another guy there. Asel. Asovesvefni. No one will stop with me. Can I loot? I guess you live here, Elder. Or do you? Find to long house. Oh. Och Jureldar. Solef och Roskarpe. Sove Svefni. Dusse Sikt Elder. Are you he?
I am. I am called Solev the Listener.
Okay. And I am the Elder here.
No, tell me, son. Why are you here? And who are you?
And who you are? When shall the gods brought you? Hold nothing back, for the gods see it all, tell all. I must know about all about you. And so must the gods. Speak, for I listen, and determine what sort of vegetable you'll be. And I guess I follow Svefni. Fine to log us, I did that. Let's do it again then. Quest complete, I guess. I don't even know if this game has any quests. Let's go talk to Asl then. Oh, I got an axe. So, I have an axe now. Yes. Let's equip it. Let's go cut down here. A tree. Nope. What are you gonna do then? It's a gravedigger. He didn't want to give me a shovel. Let's cut down. Ooh. Cutting something. Progress! I have no idea what I'm doing. Did I get it? No. Is it drag? Let's cut down another one then. It's falling. Now. I might be a stupid, but what? Can I move this? Sorry. Shower. Flintstone and plant fiber. I have no idea what I'm doing. Timber! Help. To chop down a tree, equip an axe, target tree, and select cut down. This paint a win game. Need a bit of snooze. Weapon skin. Skins is fine. Boosters. Well, these do cost a lot. $139,000. I have 10,000. And how much cost does cost? So wait, I had to buy. Ouch. $100. Oh well, whatever. So how do I gather this log? Can't cut it down, but that's it. Well, things cost a lot. I hope that's not a bad sign. What's more than help? Fishing, prospect, mining, interface mode. Land of guilds and settlement. Construction. Combat basics. Hunger. Well, So I guess I need to get a saw. And how did I bring up there? And then I need to get some flintstone. Flintstone. Hit the flintstone. So where's the stones? Ah! And fiber. Can I loot anything here? Nope. Sorry, but I have to look it up. Flint, stone. Life is futile. How to get flintstone there? So he found this a Wayne. I haven't find it, found it. Let's go to a hill then. Do we see any hill close by? Let's keep on running. It's a small hill. It can be found in rocky terrain in areas with some white texture. Rocky terrain is usually on mountains but can be scattered around the land. Okay. So yeah, let's go find some mountain like I said. Do you guys see any rocky terrains? What's this? Bags here. Straw? Well, I have no idea. Can I pick them up? Am I stealing? If so, then sorry. Here's a log. Slow. Let's throw out the flax team. But I still want a saw, so let's get tombstone. Empty. Did someone die here? Fall guy, if so. Let's continue up the hill. See what happens. Lift object. Okay. Climbing up this mountain. Or hill. There's a mountain up there. Let's run all the way there. Because I want a saw. My guy has pretty good stamina, though. It's good, I think. Oh, yeah. Let's build a... Why can't I do that here? What's different from here than before? I got some plant fiber. So yeah, it's good. I'm planting an idol. I don't know what that means. This is my idol. See, build idol in Sant quest complete. Let's get a bit of fiber, because I don't know why I can do it that here, but not for when I looked. You'll stretch your arm, wear shoulders. You feel like dropping everything, but you're not accustomed to go. Okay. Let's get 10 fiber. They don't weigh anything. Failed it. Why can't they move this? So the log is. I don't know anything at all. Looks like my mouth is a bit transparent. Oh yeah, I have talent. Let's continue up the hill, up the mountain then. In the mountains. Where's the mountain? It's cool. Oh, there's the mountain. Hello. Someone's been digging here, I guess. Few cottages here. That means what? Oh yeah, accidentally hit. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is my home now. I don't know why. Can I enter my house? No, it doesn't have any door. But it do have window. Oh. Yeah, mountain. I'm getting a bit hungry. Let's eat an apple. 66, and now I have 74. I ho, me to the mountains go. I don't know what this game is. I ho. Hi-ho, hi-ho, hi-ho. Looks like a crop circle. Do we have to swim to get the mountain? Can I swim? Let's try to swim. But where's the sanctuary? Can't swim. Can I die? Yes, I can. Good job. Or the Yugalu or whatever your name is. Oh, look. A bit stronger. Wrong button. Going. Is there something here on the bottom? Maybe a chest? It looks like it. Yeah, let's follow the sun. Praise the sun. Can I zoom out? Settings, controls. Fast on. No, it doesn't look like that. Can I jump in water? Nope. I'm coming for you, mountain. I need some stone. Oh, some flint at least. It's further away than I thought. Much further away. I don't have a shovel. Create a camp. Oh, I won't get distracted before I get to the mountain. I hope this game has some kind of mount or something. Because the world seems to be big. Look how far I'm on. Here's a rocky area. Gather a flintstone. Unlimited flintstones. I got a flintstone! Progress! Huge progress! Perfect! I can make a soul, I can make anything. Maybe even a shovel. Let's gather a lot of flintstone because it was pain to get it. What? Guess I'm running out of stamina. So I can only stack flintstones up to 2. No more water. So now I have 4 flintstones. Oh yeah, here's the stamina. Why aren't you stacked? Okay. At least 20 flintstones. Finally made some progress, and he's tired again. So 5 more at least, and then I'm gonna open up the crafting thing and see what I can make. Stop being so lazy. So yeah, let's finish this. Then see what I can make. Maybe even a sword. I don't know why though. I haven't seen anything living here. Well, except the villagers, but I don't want to attack them, I guess. Why don't you stack? There we go. Let's see what I can make. I have an axe. Why do I want to do that? Can make a fishing pole. Pickaxe. Let's make a pickaxe. Pickaxe is good, I think. And a shovel and a saw. Okay. I need to gather some more branches, but that's fine. That's fine. I don't know what to do, how to do. Let's equip the pickaxe. See if I can mine anything. Yeah. Snow. Snowman. Do you want to build a snowman? Let's go get some branches. So I can dig a pit. I have a saw. No, I don't have a saw. Need branches for. Gather branches. Vark as well. So yeah, I've been recording without streaming, but yeah, I haven't done anything yet. Well, let's see what a game I'm playing at least. I'm playing Life is Feudal MMO. I'm trying it out, I hope. I don't know anything, I just got just found a village, made a shovel, and now I can make a saw. Produce. Do we need a torch? Nah. Did I get a sickle? No, we need a sickle as well. Sickle is good, I think. Let's pick a sickle as well. There you go. So now let's equip the axe, whatever it is. Oh, I have axe equipped, okay. Equip the saw and the shovel, okay. What about sickle? So let's cut this down. Cut down. I want to cut down everything. Chop. 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 So now I'm close to pleasing the gods at least. So, oh, it's a building log, a board, a billet, I guess a building log. My name is Ade Yugalo, by the way. I'm playing on a newbie server, I guess. Just picked for me. So, I got a building log. I can't carry anymore, so I don't know why I'm trying to do that. Use shovel to lower ground level, so I can finish this quest as well. I am overburdened. Very old. Yeah, dig a tunnel. How do I move this? Control Alt. Right click, left click. Oh, no one. So. Saw it moving a bit. Did it move more? I don't know. Maybe I should do this at the grave digger. Oh, I'm filling up the ground again. Let's head back to the village. Yeah, it's over there. Way over there. Maybe I find some apple on the way. Wait, I saw something edible here. Whatever that means. Didn't find anything. But it would be really nice if I could move this. Help. Control H. No, I don't need to help much. Let's run to the village. I guess the sanctuary is close to the village. I guess. Maybe that glowing thing is the sanctuary. I don't know. I don't know anything. Nothing at all. The only thing, I'm getting hungry. Let's eat a bit. You may have two apples. Because of second breakfast. There we go. I'm nicer than Gandalf. It's feeling a lot. A sword, a shovel, a sword. A sword. Okay, game froze a bit. It's number 6. I don't know. 8. No. 9. Nope. So yeah, let's return to the village and hope for the best. I hope the sanctuary is there. I have no idea. Please, in the gods, get to the sanctuary. A road leads to the Vengan Sanctuary at a field of idols. At the end of the road is a clearing that's suitable for installing new idols. But I build an idol. I don't know. I guess I didn't build on the right place, but it says build an idol. Whatever. Let's get to the village and find out what to do after. There's no map here. Oh, there is a map. I didn't know that. What's this? So this is the starting island, I guess. I hope. To the village go. It What's this? Someone's been working here. So far I haven't met any player. I don't know if it's because I'm at the starting zone or... Well... I hope the other thing is not true. But there are no players here. I kinda like the idea of this game at least. So far I can't say anything else because... Well, I haven't done anything yet. Well, I hope... Something will happen. I'm soon there. The map is... Oh, let's go to Sanctuary. It's just a bit turned off. West. Why don't I have it open all the time? Hell. So I guess this is the sanctuary, but it's not. Is this the sanctuary? I'm confused. I'm very confused. Let's climb up here and look. What does this sign say? What's here? Sleeping bed. Well, let's put up a totem pole here, I guess. Idol. Yep. There. I can rotate. Why can't I move this? It's so in the way. Oh. Where's my items? So yeah, I'm at the sanctuary, but guess I'm not. Is it underground? Is this the sanctuary? This is the sanctuary. Oh, there we go. So let's head to the village and finish the other quest as well. I was gonna do a quick look of this game, but there's no way I can do that. Because this game doesn't seem like a game you can do a quick look of. There's Azel at least. Here's some items. Which I can't do anything about. Let's equip the shovel. Let's dig. I can't dig here. Let's go to the elder then. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what if I like it so far yet. I like the concept of it. But it's not a game just... Apple's counter. Sell to Abella. The hunter, the carpenter, the farmer, the cook. Well, let's find the hunter. Finn's actually. Talk with the fireman in the tower under the pillar of light. Is this the pillar of light? And head to Abella. Well, let's do that then. Seems to be something. You're not alive. Sail to Abella. High population. Maybe I can meet some people there. Oh, F10. Okay. Patching world, transforming chains, terraforming chains, patching world. So loading. What happened with my gear? Did I restart the game? Well, didn't. F10. There we go. Much better. can be there, and the map can be here somewhere. F10 again, I guess. So I'm at Rocket Plains. I have no idea what's going on. So I guess I have to start over. Where should I go? The map doesn't load. Let's reopen it. Nope. So yeah, it's just a wasteland here. Is there a building on top of that hill? I don't know. I have no idea. Let's just run and see what happens. At least there's some trees there. There's a village. There's a village here. Maybe I can find some help. Because the map doesn't do anything. Is this player owned? Let's get some branches from the trees at least. Was there a player there? Did I see a player? Can I enter? Nope. Where did the player go? I was riding a horse. Here's a horse. How do I talk? Okay. I am new to this game. What am I supposed to do? Let's see if he answers. Olivia McLeod from McDonald's Farm. Hello? Hello? Hello, Oli? Is he writing? Hi. I should collect flax and make shoes, I guess. Is she gonna write anything more? Find a place which you want to live. thanks for the help. I will do my best. I hope I will become as accomplished as you someday. Take care, my fair lady. Yeah, a bit of role playing here. So yeah, let's find a place to live. I'm soon going to bed. Oh, it's a forest. I like to live in forest. Flax, but then I guess I need a sickle at least. Let's head to the forest. And then go to sleep. I'm gonna continue this later. So far it's too early to make a judgment. Cause when I started I knew this is a game you have to put your heart into, and that spoke to me. Just wish the it was a bit easier. There was a bit a better tutorial than it was, but well, I could have read on forum and wikis and stuff before starting, but I wanted to try it out. I wanted to check it out and just try out what to do by myself. And here I am, running to the forest, finding a place to live. And the map is still not loaded. I don't know. Maybe I need to become a cartographer or something. I don't know. Is this Flax? Guess not. Maybe I need a sickle? I don't know. What? So yeah. The forest here, and then I need to find some flint stones again. I need to find some food as well. Let's eat this salmon. There we go. No, I'm not hungry at least. Jump. I like first person. I wish I could zoom out, but there's no controls for that, so. Yes, so you can't. Scroll wheel does nothing. But here I am. Let's gather some branches. We're on our way. Good. How many branches do I need? Like 10? Maybe? I don't know. Well, let's get 10 at least. But where can I find flintstones? No idea. That's 8. Do we need bark as well? Guess not. Gather plant fiber. What? Flintstone here. This is perfect place. This will be my home. Someday. It has flintstones, it has barks, and it has fiber. Yeah, it's a pretty good place, I hope. Like I said, I don't know anything. I don't know anything at all. Let's get a Flintstone till he run out of stamina, and then I get some fiber. Gather plant fiber. Stay. You bend down and notice that the grass and the rocks aren't the only thing you see under your feet. You think you have found some. What? Stop finding crap. What's that? I want to. Claim land. No, I can't. Well, whatever I find, I don't know. Can I make a sickle yet? Yes, I can. Perfect. Let's craft a sickle. Then need an axe. And a saw. Do I need more flintstones? It's 7 flintstones. Gather flintstone. Suddenly you feel a strange emptiness inside. It appears to be in your stomach. What? Okay. Wait, what? Is that good or bad? I don't know what that means. There we go. Oh, 7 flint. I can make a saw. Produce. Equip. Need some food as well. If I can find anything. Nothing yet. Nope. No food here. Let's try a bit more. System. Raised my strength. Is there a skill? Is there a cap here? I guess so. No. Shall we? Well, I don't find anything for any food. Let's equip the axe and a saw. Yeah, I need a pickaxe as well. A hammer. We have a fishing pole, 2 plant fiber. Let's get some plant fiber. So I can fish and make some food so I don't starve. It would be bad if I starved. There we go. Fishing pole. Do I need a bait? Can I just fish? Oh, that's a long fish pole. I'm not close to any water. This wasn't a good place anyway. So let's cut down this. Timber. Where did the wood land? I feel bad cutting down this big tree. Seems to be, have been growing a lot. Maybe it's really old. And now I cut it down. Oh. Timber! Guess a building log. Failed to get results. Oh well. It wasn't very nice of you to say that. Okay. I want a building log. Give me a building log. You're not very good. I am not very good. Is this water down? The blue things down there? I need some food. I need to fish. I guess that wasn't water. It'd be helpful if the map sends anything. What's this? Beehives? Bark box. Look in inventory. Empty. 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 Wanna be here. So yeah, let's find some water. Or... Nah. It looks strange. I don't know why, but... It's leaning too much, I guess. Oh well, whatever. It's 12:30 here. I'm going to bed. I'm gonna try this game out this game a bit more. It hasn't clicked yet, but maybe it will. Hopefully, because I like the idea of this game. But yeah, that's all I can say so far. So anywho, thanks a lot for watching. I hope you have a nice day, night, wherever you are, and good night to all of you. Can I wave? Can I do any mode? Oh well. Good night. Bye bye.